Well, hello there and good day. Thank you for joining me. I am Frost PDP and we're playing Crusader Kings 2 Jade Biz, episode 160. I don't really have much to do but let time pass as I get into better positioning and, you know, decide on who to strike. We've almost cleaned up the entire west. At that point, it just becomes a giant game of push east-southeast. I lie and tell my friend it is useless and offer to buy it. A falconer? I'm a falconer. He's my commander. Yeah, I want him to be my friend. Friend taking credit for the well-trained falcon. My acquaintance so-and-so was killed. Weird. I'm going in against the Mansarids. Mansard Revolt! What delicious timing! Chainman can't do much with that Celia Revolt. I suffered that attrition tick like right away, huh? Oh no. I am old, I do not need this. That is the attrition. Jaleel is sultanate. My wife died a natural death. are you in here? Good. Let him have to deal with peasant revolt. What? I had land occupied. That really frustrates me. Single county conquest, huh? That's pretty good use of your. Oh, stand that down fast. From the Fout. Well, that looks like a large army to be concerned about. Except if I'm not at war with both of them at the same time, how do I get to take from him? That's a problem. It's a nuisance, to say the least. We're just gonna force vassalize you real fast. How about that? Kingdom of Sweden, this Kingdom of France, I haven't raised Sweden. Hey, look, I gained diligent. Oh no, what a merry feast! Surrounded by my friends and loved ones, I feel a thirst coming on. Page, more wine. Wait, this doesn't smell right. I feel death breathing down my neck. Who would want me dead? I fear I shall never know. Well, that's a shame. I didn't die! Holy crap! Now seems like a very ideal time to go through the known plots list. And as much as it bores you guys to death, Figure out who's trying to murder me. My cat is giving me allergies.